pink tax. Often, products marketed to women cost more than the same ones for men. This gender-based price discrepancy is known as the pink tax. Pink tax. P-I-N-K-T-A-X.